odds that one person would be present at the time of three separate deaths. And not just any deaths, but those of close relatives, each leaving behind a substantial inheritance. The odds seem astronomical, don't they? Yet this is the perplexing case of Lori Regina Brown, known as Regina L. Brown, a name that has sparked intrigue and suspicion in the world of true crime. Our story begins with the demise of Annabelle Warren, Regina's mother. Annabelle, an industrious woman, had amassed a sizable fortune during her lifetime. Her passing was sudden and unexpected, with Regina being the only person present at the time of her death. The inheritance was swift and unsurprising, with Regina named as the sole beneficiary. Next in this chilling chronology is the death of Regina's father, Leroy Brown. Leroy, a man of wealth and influence, met his end under circumstances eerily similar to those of his late wife. Once again, Regina was the only person present at the time of his death, and once more, the inheritance fell entirely to her, sparking whispers of suspicion and disbelief among those who knew the family. Finally, we turn to the third death, that of Regina's Aunt Fay. A woman of considerable means, Aunt Fay's death was the most mysterious of all. She passed away unexpectedly with no one but Regina present at the time. And just like the two times before, the inheritance was bequeathed solely to Regina. These unusual circumstances raise a multitude of questions. How is it possible for one person to be present at the death of three relatives? Why did each will seem to have been tampered with, leaving all assets to Regina? Could this all be an extraordinary coincidence, or is there something more sinister at play? As we delve into the life of Regina L. Brown, we're confronted with a tale that defies the odds. A tale that weaves together three deaths, three inheritances, and one woman at the center of it all. The story of Regina L. Brown is a puzzle wrapped in an enigma. It is a narrative that challenges our understanding of probability and compels us to question the very nature of coincidence. Whether it's a case of incredible luck or something far more disturbing, the story continues to captivate and confound true crime enthusiasts around the world. And so the journey continues as we seek answers to the questions raised by this peculiar sequence of events. The odds may seem to defy explanation, yet it is in the pursuit of understanding that we often uncover the most astonishing truths. So join us as we unravel the enigmatic tale of Regina L. Brown, a story that continues to perplex and fascinate in equal measure.